Hello friends. As you may know, I'm Orly Yadin, the director of VTIFF. I wanted to share some thoughts with you in these unprecedented times. We hope you and your loved ones are coping as best as possible while we all adjust to our new daily lives amid this global pandemic. It was with a very heavy heart that we postponed this year's Global Roots Film Festival, The Reporter. We'd worked for several months to bring you a broad and interesting selection of films, and I was particularly proud of the journalists, filmmakers, and panelists we were planning to host. I'm so grateful for the supportive response from so many of you who sent us emails. We also had to cancel many other screenings and events, including the April Sunday Best Film, the two monthly screenings scheduled for March and April, as well as the animation screening at Shelburne Museum. It's remarkable how far VTIFF has come from offering an average of one monthly screening to have to cancel five and possibly more events. We've come a long way in the past few years because of your support, patronage, and enthusiasm. The VTIFF Board of Directors and I want you to know how much we're going to miss seeing you face to face in a theatrical setting. But we're a community of film lovers, and though we can't come together physically, our community spans beyond the theatre. We've been sharing films that you can watch at home and asking some of our distributors to provide us links to share with you. We'll keep you posted on those. If you've not yet joined our VTIFF Views group on Facebook, please do. I and others have been sharing some great selections, and we'd love your input and ideas there as well. Share your favorites with us. And while we continue to create and foster our community of film lovers outside of the theater, we hope you will continue your support as a member, donor, or ambassador for VTIFF. Also, your donations and memberships are so important at this time, our main revenue. Loss of revenue from ticket sales will likely impact our ability to program. So, we are creating a special honor roll of those who support us financially in 2020, the year of the pandemic. You can do so on www.vtiff.org/donate. Thank you for sticking with us.